So today is our gowning, gloving, and draping lab. And so now is kind of the culmination of their first 2 years, and we're putting all of these pieces that we've taught and everything that we practice, we're putting them all together to do them all for the real thing for the first time.
Closer to the edge.
Starting with your fingertips, you're gonna work down and do one complete lather. That starts your 5 minute contact time, okay? You do that on both hands. You're gonna take your scrub brush, you're gonna go back to the top and you're gonna start doing your 10 strokes over each surface, okay? You're gonna work all the way around.
It is so easy to break sterility. Everything you do, you gotta constantly be thinking, am I in my sterile box? Am I doing this right? Am I touching the correct things?
It's always a little scary for them and a little exciting. Yes, they can be successful, and yes, we are going to help them be successful.
It was a lot of uncertainty because we've done a few times, like practiced a few times before, but this is all like, again, like practice makes perfect.
Well, now we're moving from being just vet students to being student doctors because come this summer, they're gonna be upstairs in the hospital seeing actual patients with actual doctors in real time.
But this is where we really got to put it all together and actually kind of work with what you will be doing in real life.